I'm Anthros logging back on with Morty Knife Alone. So, we're here. My heart probably is gonna, like, kaput on the next jump scare, so we're gonna see how long this goes. Oh god. Alright, okay, before we go see what that jumpy stone is about, why is there another one? Oh, because it's a fake one. Great. Okay, that's how it's about. Alright, so we saw Pearl running into the woods where we fall, because what other choice do we have? Let's go see what this hoppity hoppity stone is about. Why is he sad? Oh! It's a light? It's a light! Okay. Kind of new. So, we're gonna go. Bye-bye. Little weird rock man thing, whatever you are. Lights off. Give me false fixates. Like, I'm afraid to turn my light on now to this rock thing. Yep, see, there's another one. Excuse me, pardon me. See you, man. I knew they were gonna do this. I knew it. I knew it. Put me in a place with no light, stick spirits in there, and force me not to use light. Stop coming near me.
Lights off.
But I hear something. Oh no. You are not gonna play this game with me. I have to start the way back. Why did I do that? Okay, lights off. Excuse me, sir. You know, hippity hop itself. Sad stones will break my bones. Let me save your dag nab. Nope, your head's just gonna fall right off. Okay. Is it a dig? I think I got that right, it's fine if you're wrong. I hear a lot of barking. We're gonna try the left this time. I feel like... What are you? I think I'm good. Death. Oh, I get to throw torches now? Yes. What? Okay, still have the torches. I don't care. Oh, great. We got a death count, please. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Smart moves. Smart moves. Smart about this. Intelligence! We have that. Lovely. Hello, Sadrock. Scoot on by you. Down by you. Watch your head fall off. Like, it actually legitimately looks sad. I want to give it a big old hug. But I don't know if I hug it, it'll just chew my face off. Spider? Yep. Called it. I have the torches now. Are they equipped? Yes. Okay, so I what? Throw the torch, and they all just run to it and eat each other. Thank you! Okay, I hear barks. No, I'm not gonna go save you, I'm just gonna hide in the bush. I don't wanna die. Oh. Why is there two? Like, no hope for me right now at all. Why? Hey, there's a rock. I think I'll just call him Rock Monster. At least you guys are visible at night. There's a lot of them. Wow! How not inconspicuous at all. Here. Shut the zoom thing. That is kind of freaky. Here, I'll lead you up this way. Thank you. I'll go in here now. Or can I not? Why not? That seems kind of stupid to me. Do I have like 4? Great. You don't scare me. What's this? What? Oh, it's true. If I don't have my flashlight, I can't find anything. Careful about where I aim this thing. So maybe there is something here. And I just need to put my flashlight on. There it is. Trophy. Help. Real help. today, fools. Yeah, right. I'm gonna go through this whole thing again. Okay. Future Evan, kept this place. So, what am I missing here? What am I missing here? Both of y'all are stupid. Okay. Okay. Oh, is this an actual save point here? Yep. I don't know. Thank you. No. Excuse me, demon hands. Yep, called it. I'm in the graveyard. Crap. The worst place to be in a horror game. Very helpful. Alright, 515. So, now what? Oh, hi. It's like that first time, it's like, turn the flashlight, see what happens. Okay, you're there. Got you. Alright, we're getting closer. A lot more hands. Just gotta be wary of the rocks. That's all. So maybe I went the wrong way last time. No, maybe. Oh god. This is why I'm careful with the light, guys. Not. Maybe. Wouldn't hurt to check what's in here. Oh, geez. Yep, call it! Called it. Teeth. Teeth. It was a trap! What are we kidding? I'm gonna get out of here while I can still get out of here. I remember this. Stupid rocks. Pardon me. Thank you. Let me guess. Headless? No. Yes. No. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. That's a lot of eyes. What are they looking at? What am I supposed to do? Continue down the path? I don't know. Let's find out. No, doesn't like it. I'm gonna follow the sound of my dog. That seems to be the right answer. Just follow the dog. Puzzle piece. I am getting a bad vibe here. Wait, what? I'm sorry, but I think he's dead. Oh. This is that's found him. That's just wrong. It? Find my way back on my own now? Man, that's depressing. I have no objective! Now what do I do? I just waltz back? Oh crap. I have no direction now. What? Oh no. Did I just die? Screw you again. What the heck just happened to me? Am I still alive maybe? Oh, phone calling. Yeah. Great. That then. Stop playing my feels. I don't know what to think right now. Poro died because of me. I couldn't tell Sis about him. If I didn't throw the rock, I was able to tell my Sis. What should I do? What should I do? Well, gosh, way to leave on a low note. Oh my. Wow. Anyway, wow, that was just, I can't even find words right now, just, well, at least we found Poro, I guess, and properly buried him. I mean, there's still my sister to find, but that's just sad. Because, I mean, I've never had a pet in my life, but I know, I've heard from other people, other friends and family members that when you lose a pet, it's about the equal amount or more amount of sadness as losing a family member. Gosh. That's sad. I'm just gonna have to go play a happy, fun little game after this, because I can't. Okay. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, hopefully you guys will continue to watch this and play it, kind of like spectate this as I try to figure out when the heck my sister went, at least. And rest in peace, Barrow. Anyway, Zeminanthos, logging off.